accepted motion here. And try to not learn in a strict way. In this, this I can stop here. And in a strict way. In this, this I can stop here. In a strict way. In this, this I can stop here. Observe the motion. We explained this in the other video. Okay, and that's it. Here, here, here. That's it. Here. That's it. Here. That's it. Of the man on the ground. Here, here. Look at that. There is no stop. Then follow. Blocks in this way. Blocks in this way. Blocks in this way. And here. And I'm here. Circular movement. Look at here. Look at down. Look at the neck. Look at down. Look at the neck. Look at down. Look at the neck. Now look at the movement. Here, here, and then the strikes. So if the man is a... so, when I'm here, here, strike. And when I'm here, here. When I'm here, here. Here. Okay. And here. Look at the movement. Create the space. And then go back. Go down using the lock on the neck. You are here. You are here. Cut, cut. Look at the cut. Here, cut, cut. Here, cut, cut. So with the end, in this case, the man reinforced, and then if and when I create the space here, then that's it. Here, look at the position of the net and look at the knives. And this is very simple. The man can hit. Pop. And then that's it. Here, look at. And then that's it. Here. Look at here, like in the basic techniques, but with control. I push, I count with locks in this way, count with locks in this, count with locks in this. That's it. Create the space, and then here. If the gun shot bam, 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 is away from you, here, here, try to control, break, and then here. And push, try to control, break, try to control. Break here, close the distance, use the neck, and then immediately control the gun. Okay. This is one of the possibility. Yes, just possible. And that's possibility. Yes, just possibility.